Yeah, totally. She already has all her makeup tattooed on, so she won't have to waste any mommy time on that.
In the comedy series Mr. Mayor, Mike Cabellon plays Tommy, the chief strategist of the mayor of Los Angeles, played by Ted Danson. The part was not originally Filipino, but its writers Tina Fey and Robert Carlock made the character Filipino when Cabellon was cast. It suits the story because the Los Angeles City Hall is home to many Filipino-American employees.
We had a giant political coup here in America the day before we premiered, and so it was really fearful that people wouldn't want to watch a show that even remotely had anything to do with politics. And I wouldn't say our show is a very political show. I'm really happy that people have tuned in and that the response seems to be positive. And I really hope that the thing that people take away from it is just like joy and happiness and being able to turn your brain off from how politics are in the world for half an hour and just be like, here are some silly characters doing silly things and we're having fun with that.
He also played a memorable role in the last season of the award-winning Netflix show Orange is the New Black.
And the response has been insane. Prior to Mr. Mayor, there weren't a lot of roles that I would get recognized for. Every now and then someone would be like, oh, I think I saw you on TV. But because so many people watched the last season of Orange is the New Black, it was a thing where people would stop me, you know, at the grocery store or whatever and just say like, you know, I know you only had a small part, but thank you. Because that final season, it meant so much to so many people.
The actor says being a regular cast member in a primetime show and sharing scenes with award-winning actors like Holly Hunter and Ted Danson was a dream come true.
I'm still in awe and I have to pinch myself every day and remind myself that like, this is real, these are my coworkers.
Apart from performing, Cabellon is also passionate about writing.
I've spent a lot of pandemic time writing features and pilots, so I'd like to do my own projects because that part of me will never go away.
Born in the Bay Area, his parents moved to Las Vegas where he grew up. He has lost his dad, but he remains close to his family, especially to his mother who's from Nasugbu, Batangas. Cabellon cherishes his Filipino roots and is even taking online classes during the pandemic to learn Tagalog.
I got really excited when the request came in because I'm like, I grew up watching ABS-CBN, you know what I mean? Like, going to Filipino restaurants and seeing it on TV.
There's gonna be a twist.
No, this is not a movie. There's no narrative.
Are you sure? Gunther demotes Barbara on her birthday, then holds the door for her. Villain.
Mr. Mayor airs Thursday nights on NBC. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.